As the Japanese surface fleet maneuvers into position, ready to take Midway, deep under the surface are submarines hunt, unseen. There is a pack of subs near Midway now, and although there are many supply ships to target, there are also a lot of enemy destroyers protecting them. The sub pack, though, is looking for the USS Hornet. To think that would strike a major blow against the US.
Thank you. sinking! Enemy vessel has been sunk! Sir, we have enemy carrier in visual range! Enemy planes are heading right towards us!
This is a trap, and we've walked straight into it! Intel should have warned us! Damn it!
Enemy carrier sighted! Heading east! Destroyers for escort!
Contacting I-400 is still hindered by enemy recon. Destroy that plane.
Attack!
still sinking!
With the loss of the Hornet, the Americans have only got two operational carriers in the Pacific, so our combined fleet is moving towards Midway. For the very first time, the Army and Navy will cooperate in a landing on a fortified US island.